Switch Stream Combo Caddy. So you can see I got three of them. I'm gonna open them up and show you what all you can put them in, put inside them. They are 7 feet from end to end. So you can put a 7-foot rod, fishing rod in there. Got them opened up. Here's what all you can put inside them. You can put in some big, these are my catfish rods and reels. You can put big reels in here, and most of these rods are 7 foot in this bag. And then you could also do your regular spinning rods and low profile bait casters. They will all fit in here. Get your rods to and from the lake. You can just throw them in the back of your truck, and they're padded, so they'll protect your rods. And I like them. They're worth the money. They're about $49 at Bass Pro.